In Chicago, police arrested R&B singer R. Kelly Wednesday, charging him with failure to pay more than $160,000 in child support. Kelly's arrest came less than 2 weeks after he was arrested and charged with 10 counts of aggravated criminal sexual assault against four women and girls, three of whom were under the age of consent at the time. His arrest Wednesday came just hours after he was seen screaming and cursing during an interview with Gail King broadcast on CBS this morning.
Robert. I didn't do this stuff. This is not me. Y'all, I'm fighting for my life. Y'all killing me with this. I gave y'all 30 years of my
Robert.